One of the things that first drew me to Sami was her quick wit. I loved how funny she was, and always the life of the party, and her humor was always very genuine. It was never the type of thing where she just laughed out of pity's sake. It was always very honest, and her laugh lights up her room. She worked hard at school, and her calling at church, and that was kind of the stuff that first drew me to Sami.
I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the paths that your eyes wander down. I wanna come too. I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you.
What if we miss every question? Will you be like, all right, I have a great friend who has great premarital counseling? Okay.
What is Sami's favorite color? Her favorite color is black. It's white. Her favorite color is white.
White!
That was a bad chance to be funny. What is Sami's favorite food? Taco Bell is her favorite food.
Oh, dang!
No matter what she says. Taco Bell.
Sandwiches!
They serve sandwiches at Taco Bell.
Close second. Taco Bell's a close second.
What is Sami's dream vacation destination? What is Cancun?
Mexico!
Woo! Yeah! Awesome.
I've seen
this is braggy. What is Roger's best trait? I would have to say humor. I'm so bad at this.
Gets along with anyone.
Hey, that's humor, right?
A bit of a stretch. Cause you're nice to everyone. Literally, you do people. But close second was funny.
Who is one of my heroes? My father.
Dad.
Yeah. Nice.
Simple. Nice. Slam dunk.
What was the first thing that I noticed about Sami? Her smile. Who?
Laugh? Say?
That was, yes, that too.
Both
they're both out of the mouth. I was looking at the mouth, either way.
They're like one and the same. You can't laugh and smile.
Or you can't.
I mean, you can't.
What is it that I do that makes that makes Sami laugh the most? When she puts me to sleep, she tries
to... Oh, dang it!
She puts me to sleep and loves watching me fall asleep when I'm trying to stay awake.
Dang it! How about I said, when you say waka waka?
You have it upside down. Oh. I'm sorry, that's my bad.
No, I forgot about that. I didn't know if you wanted me to tell everyone that you can fall asleep really easily. It's the weirdest thing. I like rub his neck right here and he's like, I'm not even kidding you.
She's videotaping.
It's so funny. It's so weird because one time we were just cuddling and I was like, just like rubbing his collarbone. And then he was like, and I was like, no, he did not.
But you test this theory all the time.
It's so funny. It is the funniest thing. Like one time we were in a swimming pool and I was like, I wonder if it would work in a swimming pool. Like surely going under the water would wake you up. So I did it. He's like, glug, 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 glug. And I was like shaking him to get him awake. It's the weirdest thing. I've tried it in so many different circumstances. I'm like, surely this will not work. It works every single time. He's always like,
no, no, no.
It's the weirdest thing. It's so funny though. It makes me laugh so hard every time.
I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you.
I can talk to him for hours and hours and hours. Because we were best friends first, and so I knew, like, no matter what, like, even if we dated or anything that would happen, he would always be my best friend regardless. And I think the other thing, too, is he is, like, accepting of anyone. He has met some really weird people who I'm like, how are you friends with them? But he loves them and like is so genuinely kind to everyone. And he's the most humble man I've ever met too. Just getting to be with him every day, like getting to laugh with him every day, I think is what I'm most excited for. What is Roger's favorite food? It is an artichoke.
Well,
specifically an artichoke dipped in mayonnaise, which would probably kill his heart, but
so good. It is so delicious.
And when he told me, I was like, oh, what? People eat this? What is Roger's dream vacation destination? Okay, so I'm gonna say it's the same as mine. Mexico?
That is correct.
It's the reason we're going there for a honeymoon. What would Roger say my best trait is? I would say my sense of humor.
What is her kindness?
We both think we're so funny.
I know, right? But I love your sense of humor. Don't get me wrong.
Dang it. Okay. Who is one of my heroes? I would say my mom.
What is her mother? That is correct. Well done.
Nailed it.
That should be who is. Nice job. All right.
Where do you see yourself living in 10 years? Arizona.
Woohoo! Well done.
Matt, we're killing it. What would I say was the first thing Roger noticed about me? I would say my laugh.
Smile.
Go!
Oh, we're in the same region.
Same thing. Region. The face. How about that?
The mouth.
The face. What is it that I do that makes you laugh the most? Oh, man. Is it when I... am I dancing?
When she tries to talk when she is tired.
Dang it! That's so true, too. That's what I was like trying to talk about with
when you're
the incoherent words, and I'm like, I blend, because that's one of the things I was trying. I was like, how do I put this nicely? I was like, when he like laughs really hard when I combine like six words, or when I say things like impasse. That's not a real word.
Exactly.
Dang.
How many kids do we want?
Dink! That's not happening. I'm just kidding.
4 to 6? We're kind of in the same range.
Same range.
Four
except
to seven?
That's a little bit different than that number.
Maybe we'll have a triplet.
Nope! Not having triplets!
It would be an adventure.
I told him, I'm like, if we have triplets, my mom is coming to live with us for the first year. Or two. You can't even hold 3 babies. Use a leg.
That's when you start playing defense when they outnumber you.
No way, Jose. One at a time.
Show you how I feel. My love, it's my heart that you steal. And I can't help falling, falling, falling for you. You shine brighter than the stars in the sky. I am yours and I know you are mine. To live in that light. My love, you shine so bright. You shine.
shine so bright. I'll be there standing by your side, hand in hand, walking through this life.
I'm so excited. I can't even put it into words. I'm still shaking from the ceiling. I'm just so beautiful and lucky, and I couldn't ask for a better day.
You shine brighter than the stars in the sky. I am yours, and I know you are mine.
Oh, I couldn't be more happy. It was such a wonderful day. She was glowing, and it's just been a perfect day. We got up this morning, had a great morning together, and Roger was up super early. I think he was as excited as anybody, but such a wonderful day, and I'm so happy for Sami.
Okay, when she teared up, and then he teared up, and then everyone started tearing up, I thought, what a great day. So we could not be happier that she found Roger. Not one hesitation, not one nerve, just they're gonna be really good together. They're gonna be really happy. And when your kids make a choice like that, you realize it's a choice for all of their generations, but a choice for their parents and ancestors too, because we just really want to see them happy, you know, and she's made a choice that's gonna make both of them really, really happy.
So. And the car alarm's really excited for them too.
It could possibly be one of ours.
Today was a very, very special day. I don't think I've ever seen Roger as happy as he was today. I mean, he's always smiling, but today his smile was extra big. Seeing him with Sami was just a dream come true. I've always hoped the best and wished the best for Roger, and today exceeded any dream that I could have ever had for him. And you know what? My parents would be happy. Mom would be ecstatic. Dad would be so happy and proud of Roger and Sami. I know they both love Sami. We all love Sami. So today was one of the better days that I've ever experienced.
What a wonderful day experience waiting for this time to happen. They are beautiful together. I can tell that they love one another deeply already. And the years that come will only deepen that love. And it will take them into the eternities.
You shine brighter than the stars in the sky.